Hello, and it's so nice to have you here today. Wow, it's a good day, and I love you. Thank you for checking here. God bless you. I'm your friend Olamide Adegoke. Thank you for subscribing. And if you are yet to subscribe, please, please, please subscribe, like, share with friends. I want you to know that you will definitely be blessed on this channel, right? Look at the life of a young lady in the scriptures today. We want to look at the life of Dina. You must have heard of Dina before, isn't it? Yes, Dina was the daughter of Jacob in the book of Genesis chapter 34. If you have time after this video, please read. But I ask you, how many children does Jacob have? You say, we have 12 tribes of Israel. They are not really 12. They were 13. Something happened to one and she was forgotten forever. I want to pray for you. You will not be forgotten. The plan that God has for you and I, we won't destroy those plans by our ends, by our behaviors, in the name of Jesus. What happened to Dina that you as a lady must learn from? She lost focus. Dina lost focus and she wanted to be like the daughters of the land. The Bible says that, and she befriended them. I don't know you as a lady now. Are you already befriending the people of the world? Are you already making friends with daughters of the world, with daughters of Belial? Possibly because you feel that you are not free. Possibly because you feel that those counsel, those disciplines that your parents are giving you are too rigid for you, are too strict for you, and you are already misbehaving. This will not help you. Once introduced her to a young man named Shechem, that was a prince of the land, a prince of a strange land. And the Bible says that he lusted after her and defied her. In Israel, when a woman is defied in those days, that woman has lost her glory. Dina was defied. Dina was defied, and her cloth of glory that a princess wore was tore. Hi. Because she misbehaved, because she went to a wrong relationship, because she befriended the people of the world. And you know what happened to her? Not only did she just got the flower, her glory was buried forever. Throughout the scriptures, if you search through, you can never hear the name Dina again. Her glory ended in chapter 34 of Genesis. Was that the plan that God asked for her? No. You know, sometimes I think, possibly, Dina could have been the mother of Jesus. Who knows? Possibly, through the lineage of Dina, because I know the Lord also has a great plan for her. Possibly through her lineage, David could have been born. Possibly she could have been Mary. Possibly she could have been Ruth. Possibly she could have been great woman. Oh, possibly she could have been Dina the Great, but she became a forgotten person. I don't know how you're living your life now, my beloved sister. I don't know how you're living, possibly because things are not going well. You feel you should just join the world. The world can only give you a joy that will last for a while. It's only in Christ that your life is secured. So how are you living your life? Are you living your life carelessly, or you just want to live anyhow? Look at that great plan. God has a great plan for you. Yes, check the palm of your hand. It's as unique as anything. See mine, very unique. Even if you compare it with yours, it's the same. That is how unique your destiny is. Your destiny is so unique and great. Don't allow it to be buried like that of Dina. You are distinct. Let's learn from her today and begin to live a decent life. A life that will bring glory to God. A life that will bring joy to you. Even though you are in pain now, even though you are suffering, the Bible says that our suffering now cannot be compared to the glory that is going to be revealed in us. Even though your clothes are not plenty now, even though your shoes are already torn, even though you don't have much money, know that God cares for you. And where He's taking you to is a great place. Please don't mess up. Don't mess up. God is counting on you for this generation. God is counting on you to become a prophetess, a great woman in your generation. I pray you will be among this great army of God. God bless you. Thank you for watching. I just want to encourage you. Please stay focused. Stay diligent. Your end shall be great. I will see you another time. I remain your friend, Olamide Adegoke. Bye.